numeric functions. What are the built-in numeric functions? Very simple. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 functions we have. First one is mod function. It returns the remainder of a given 2 numbers. So when you divide, it will give you the remainder, guys. Don't get confused with this function. Whatever the remainder is, that will be the output. So select mod 20 by 7. So people who are good at math, they might have already been able to solve this. Yeah, so if you use this mod function, it will, the remainder would be 6, right? And power is nothing but a number x raised to the power of n. So 2 to the power of 3, what will be the output? Fast, guys. Okay, some of you might have already calculated it. So it should be 8, right? So that's nothing but this x. X is the number 2 power 3. Next is round function. Returns a number rounded off as per the given specification. So we want to round this number to the 2 digits. So let us run this one. And then we'll see the output. So what do we see over here? See, select round 265.336, 2. So that means we want to round it to 2 digits after the decimal. So what happens in this case is the, okay, let us get back to this one. Now what is the number that we have? 265.336, right? So if you want to round it to 2 characters after decimal, what will happen is this, we have to just keep these 2 characters. Now in this case, after 33, whatever the number is, right, it is 6. Now there is a thumb rule that you will have to use over here. What's the thumb rule? If it is 0 to 5, then you move the value to, then you keep the value same. Keep value same. Okay. And if it is 6 to 9, I think it's 0 to 4. 0 to 4, you keep the same value. And 5 to 9, add 1. Now in this case, after the decimal point, we want to round it to 2 digits, right? So these 2 digits, 33, we just have to keep 33. But after 33, we have 6. In this case, what we have to do, we have to follow this rule. If it is between 5 and 9, you will add 1. So the value becomes 265.34. Let us look at our output, 265.34. That's the round function. It will round based on this principle. 0 to 4, you keep the same value, and 5 to 9, you add 1. So that's the thumb rule you need to always remember. And guys, in your certification, there will be a lot of questions which will be based on round function because it confuses people a lot. Next is sign function. Returns whether it's whether the number is positive or negative based on a given number. So select sign minus 86 from dual. Definitely it will be a negative output. Next numeric function we have is square root, SQRT. Returns the square root of a given number. So all the mathematicians, they can use this one. So square root function. So 1 to 1, 11 will be the square root of 1 to 1. And finally, the truncate functions. Now this truncate function, it is a little bit tricky when compared to round. Okay. Truncate function returns a number with some digits truncated. So let us run this command, select truncate 265.336, 2 from dual. If you observe, this expression is exactly same as the expression that we have in round function. So is there a link between truncate and round function? Yes, there is. So let us look at the link. First, let me run this command and see the output. Now can you see it is 265.33. So 265.33, but in round function our output was 265.34. So what's the difference between two? See, round will work on the rule of 0 to 4 keep the same value and 5 to 9 increase the value. But when it comes to truncate, it will never increase the value. Whatever it is, it will keep the same value. Okay, so it's very simple. Round might go up by one digit based on the value after the digit. Like in this case we have 6, so we had to increase it by 1. But truncate will never increase the value, it will always keep it the same. Okay, sometimes it might go down, but it will not increase the value, right? So that's the only difference between round and truncate. So that's about numeric functions, guys. Now please don't send me doubt saying like why round and truncate works like that. That question should be sent to Oracle.